G'day Troopers, James Bartolo here with Emily Richardson.
Hello.
Welcome to another Smart Body Sweat Session. Okay, today's workout is called the Spider-Man Workout. And we've got 8 exercises here, and pretty much all of them are for between 12 and 15 reps, 10 to 15 reps. Okay, so the first exercise we have of the day is the raised leg push-up. Okay, demo please. Yep, so Emily is in a push-up position, one leg is raised and she is doing a push-up. Okay, she's gonna swap sides, just like so. So it's gonna make it a little bit harder on her core and the glute's gonna be activated as well. Okay, yeah, that's great, standing up. Next we have a jump squat with a 180 turn. Okay, jump squat and then jumping. Yep, good, 180 turn, great, awesome. And if you're feeling extra frivolous, you can do a 360 turn. Do you reckon you can do a 360 turn today? Yeah, give it a shot, why not? Just try. Worst that could happen is you fall over. Oh, bang, there you go. Okay, so if you're feeling really strong, you can try that as well. Well done. Okay, next, what do we have?
The butt kickers.
Yep, all right. What is a butt kicker? Yep, okay, so you can do a butt kicker in a plank position like that, or you can even stand up and do it, okay? So that was one variation. The other variation is standing up. Yeah, where it's just running on the spot like that. In the army, we used to call it glutes to boots. Boots to glutes, not glutes to boots. Boots to glutes. Okay, next we have a deep squat pulse. All right, take a look at this. So it's like a squat, but you're not coming up all the way. So there's constant tension on the muscle, all right? So you're not able to stand up to the top and let gravity put all the weight through bones. It's just on muscle here, so it's gonna be quite difficult, okay? So there's 20, you can rest. Okay, next is a donkey kickback or a glute kickback. So coming down on all fours on the mat, all right? And then kicking one leg up. Like so, picking the heel up high, good, and then swapping sides, just like that. Yeah, that's really good. Depending on your flexibility, will depend on how high you can actually get your foot. That was good. Okay, next one we have a flipper kick. Flipper kick on the ground, on your back. Let's just put your hands on your butt for now, and legs out straight, good. That is a really good flipper kick. Okay, so legs are straight, and just going up and down, nice smooth motion. You wanna make it harder, arms out to the side. And to make it even a little bit harder, you can bring your upper back off the ground and your hands. Yeah, you probably haven't done this one. And then just up like that. Yep, and then lift your upper back. See, yeah, you're feeling it harder?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, you can make it harder like that. Good, stop. And the next exercise is a tuck jump. So standing up and jumping. Yep, and bringing the knees up as high as you can. Up to the chest, good. Well done, a couple more. Yep, and swinging the arms. One more, just one more. Well done, good, very good. Okay, and the last one is a windshield wiper. Okay, so on your back again. Arms out to the side, okay, and legs are kicking out to side, legs are straight, that's really good, lowering close to the ground, really feeling the core engage and work, or even, you want to get it, oh God, there you go, that's good, getting it nice and low, because it's going to be harder, that's it, good, feeling in the core,
yep.
Feel it working, great, okay, if that's too hard, stay there, put your legs back up, okay, now you can do this. All right, try. Easier? Yep, that's an easier variation. Cool. Okay, standing up. Well done. Thanks for watching, and that is the Spider-Man workout today. Hope you enjoy cracking through that one. Aim for 3 to 5 rounds. All right, see you guys in the next video.